Look. I just opened the weed back. Skin it then pull the sheet back. Chilling with two boys and three slacks. I've been working a week, it's time to relax. I tried quitting this before and I just relapsed. Room's getting misty from a blue cheese spliffy. Picked up a D and I got two D's in me. Tell my boys go ahead and have a few hits please. I'm about to munch out and chew these titties. Split through the sunshine, split through the pain. Split through the sunshine, split through the rain. Split through the drunk time, split every day. Spit when I'm sober, spit when I'm baked. Ain't much better than smoking cheddar with your brothers. Putting together tenors to locate a drug seller. Handing over enough tenors, now you feel much better. Board the last train with a skunk smelling sweater. Spend all my peas on little balls of green. But it don't get boring, G. I'm paranoid, so when I walk the streets, I balls the D. And man, I'm bored of police governing the law on the streets. Shot bangers at grammars. Round here, we get bangers at grammars. What you know about bangers at grammars? There ain't nothing but bangers at grammars. This is how you get the most out your weed bag. So listen closely about how to smoke weed. In a zoot that was rolled neat. And when I wrote this, I was so lean. Alright, first you get your roach, that's crucial to your toke. Put it in between your finger and your thumb and roll. Make sure there's a not too big hole, or little bits of weed will fly straight to your throat. And that's called feedback, and you don't need that. Then you get your blue long skins, not the red or the green pack. The silvers are okay, but the others will just make your throat really feel bad. Try to avoid too much paper, cause trust me, your lungs are gonna feel that later. Weed in the grinder, and it'll slice up the nice stuff, and then tear up a nice bud. Stick it in the Rizzler, roll it into a sausage. Don't tuck it tight or it won't token, that's a promise. Roll it, lick it, stick it, pip it, pass it to a friend, and then he can hit it, the sickest, the lyricist, bit of gibberish.